Welcome to the pregame show. We start this show with the big school and a team that has made a living out of winning close games. Horn is 2-0, but has won those two by a combined 11 points. The wins have been a total team effort. Offensively, the Jags threw for 3 touchdowns in one game and ran for 3 in the other. Those character-building wins should really help later in the season. This week, Horn hits the road to travel to Rockwall to play the 2-0 Yellow Jackets. North lost a tough one on the road last week. The offense that led the Stallions to the win in the opener struggles against Sam Houston. But the North defense was strong. They hold Sam Houston to just 12 points and are giving up less than 20 a game through the first couple of weeks. This week, the Stallions are back home for homecoming against South Garland. Mesquite High is yet to taste the sweet taste of victory this season. The Skeeters fell to Garland in the home opener last week, but there are positives. Mesquite scored 21 straight points in the second and third quarters to give themselves a chance to win. Mesquite is back on the road this week. The Skeeters travel to Duncanville on Friday. In Class 5A, last week, Poteet hit the road for the first time this season and came back with a win. The Pirates find their offense while beating Wiley East. They hang 55 on East and will look to keep the good offensive times rolling at home this week. Poteet hosts Richardson Berkner on Friday. We end this week's show with West. The Wranglers have been the most impressive team in Mesquite ISD so far. West is 2-0 and has won those games by an average of 43 points. The Wranglers appear to be a juggernaut on offense. Chase and Virgil leads the way with 9 touchdown passes in the first 2 games, and the Wranglers will look to keep lighting up the scoreboard this week at Red Oak. That's it for this week's pregame show. Thanks for supporting Mesquite ISD Athletics, and enjoy the game.